In 2 days, Columbus will launch a rideshare safety pilot program, and it sets up 4 late-night drop-off and pickup zones in the Short North. Right now, the spots will be COTA bus stops along High Street between 4th and Goodale.
Yeah, this means if you're using Lyft or Uber in the Short North, the app will direct you to the nearest drop-off pickup zone. The pilot program will run through October.